Genshin Impact. That's a game that is newly free on Epic Games Store. It was always free.
It's free.
And you can download it on PC and mobile. But on PC, you have to go to the official site or newly to the Epic. And since Epic is promoting this as a new free-to-play game, they prepared some bonus, they said. And we should use the coupon, but we don't have any more information. So we decided to go there, try it for you guys, and let's see if it's the bonus worth something.
Okay. So it's like, it's a free-to-play game, but there's even more free than before.
Just on Epic, there should be some bonus.
Okay.
So we don't know yet, because there's really no information about where to put it or anything. Redeem code, here it is.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So guys, you just hit escape, go to the settings here, and here in the account, you're gonna click redeem code. Genshin Epic. Let's try it. Wait for it. Nope. Wait, you do not meet the adventure rank requirements. This redemption code is only valid if your adventure rank is equal to or above 10. So we actually inserted it correctly, but since we just started the game, we're not able to get it.
That seems
But this is suspicious. The way how you do it. So once again, you just hit escape, go to the settings here, go to the account, go to the redeem code, click here on the right, and Genshin Epic is the key phrase. If you exchange it, you get this. If you do something wrong, like let's say, should you play it and hit exchange? Yeah, it's invalid.
Okay, so it's a real code.
This is how you use it. If you have an account where you're much further than us, please let us know what did you actually get, because we are really interested.
Mm-hmm.
So this is all. See you in another video.
Bye.